Don't try to stop me, boy. It's over. Every good man knows when to end a series. Vile con Dios, El Fagot.
Well, the rest of my day has been freed up, boy. What do you say I teach you something?
Hey boy, just trying to show support for the recent Trump rally. I stand with him, hashtag Tweetler. But unfortunately the damn phone, it literally just died. Right. Whatever. Today I'm gonna teach you how to shave. I already shaved my face today, Junior. First, prepare yourself. There we go. Oh my God. I think my phone is leaking lithium all over my fingers. That's bad. Back then, those big phones used to give you brain cancer. That's how we got rid of people walking with their cell phones. Because the phone was busy killing the motherfucker. So in about a week or two, he'd be dead. You'd teach him not to use the phone for prolonged periods. First things first. You need your extremely dull razor, Junior. Look at that. That was made in America. Believe it or not, this came from the Dollar Shave Club. It was a good bargain. I got it for a dollar and then immediately it canceled my subscription to keep from paying them $6 more. You're not using that one. We're using these ladies' razors. This is how you save money. You go to the women's section because everything's cheaper and better for women. That's how America is. Next, you need your shaving cream. You can either buy real shaving cream for men, or you can steal this from CVS. Guess which one I did. This is probably the only time in your life where you'll be pampered. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, look at that. Oh. There's a new daddy in town. A disciplined daddy. Get your razor wet. You know what? I really don't know how to shave correctly. My father never taught me. My father was a hard man. I found out as a young boy that he liked dressing up as a tooth fairy. Even when I didn't lose teeth. You don't know how hard that is, man. What the fuck are you looking at? I don't even know why I'm using my left hand. What could go wrong, right? Obviously, after today's excursion where you saw me doing some fitness, you might notice my hands are shaking, Junior. That's because I got PTSD. I was in Viet fucking Nam back in the day. They used to call me Shit Snack because I shit my pants in war. And I had to travel about a kilometer or two with shit in my pants. My whole battalion hated me. And you know, we had to wipe our own ass with our hands. It's a fucking hand. Have you ever dug shit out of your own ass? Don't look at it! The hell is wrong with you? This guy. Why would you look down at my ass? What the hell is... God damn it, no wonder they call you a fag every day. Now you're paying attention, boy. You learning something here? Uh-huh. It looking good. Let's move on to the other side. Don't worry about the blood. That's natural, Junior. That's... Does it look as bad as I think it does? Whatever you do, don't watch me cry. What the fuck did I just say to you?
Oh God, the pain! Jesus Christ! Oh, it's setting me! Oh, that's the bomb, cut yourself! PTSD!
I think it's best if we both forget what just happened. one thing you're gonna learn about life, Junior. If you ever kill someone, specifically your mother, if the thought ever came into your mind, just remember that if you try to drop her body in the sink or the bathtub, the blood stains it. Oh, time for something your old man hasn't done since Vegas, boy. Clean blood out of a bathroom. That's still pink as your mother's asshole. I know what you're thinking. Why would I try and kill myself, right? Well, you're not your father. I'm your father. A lot of people say things like, oh, don't kill yourself. Ah, the guy from Coldplay's dead. Oh, he was so young. Was it the guy from Coldplay? So guy from some band that sucked a lot of dick. He had really faggy hair. You know, spikes. Chester, that's his name. Any guy named Chester does a lot of this, huh, Junior? That's how the queers do it. Huh? Huh? Oh, I'm so funny. Anyway, that little fruit from Linkin Park. You know why he killed himself? I guarantee you he was blowing Chris Cornell from Soundgarden. I mean, he wrote a note saying he killed himself over a dude. What type of straight man kills himself over his friend dying? Your Uncle Bobby's fucking dead. You don't see me crying a river. By the way, your Uncle Bobby's dead. He was a good man. Except for all those child molestation charges. Oh, God. He let you stay at his house and you two used to wrestle. Oh, Jesus. I told your mother not to let you around Bobby. I'd kill him myself if he wasn't dead. You know what? At his funeral, I'm gonna punch him right in the fucking face for you, boy. Look at me. That's almost a tear for you, Junior. Ah, at least you're not running around being all gender fluid. You got me that antiseptic, boy?
My old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that...
Now, if you don't have any sort of aftershave, nothing says masculine like smelling like a rhino, boy. You learned a lot today. Yep, still blood. Yep, still blood. Oh, okay. You want to cut little pieces of toilet paper to catch all those bloody spots, huh? What do you think? Your old man's a teacher and a prophet. Don't worry about this side here. Another trick of the trade. Sometimes Dr. Scholl's callus removers make great band-aids. And he's holding the scar in place, and you know, it's not like I have a fucking job to go to anymore, so really. Look at you. You beautiful fucking bastard. You better not be looking at my fucking ass. Fucking thing literally just... Oh, shit. I forgot. The smell of lithium battery leaking all over myself. This shit was supposed to be recycled. When? When was this even made? Caution, 2-foot prison. Prevent injuries or burns. Do not allow metal object. Oh, shit. contains nickel. Oh, my God, this phone is full of things that were sanctioned by the USDA.